Your boy kicked it, man. Kicked it.
got to give him a rest. Sometimes you give the guys a rest.
Come on, Bucky!
Need a little rest. Number three's bleeding.
What? Number three?
Three needs a band-aid.
That's one.
Three blue. I think his elbow got scratched when he went up for that little layup. I think he got scratched going up like
three.
A couple
that's a three blue.
Series back.
Right arm?
I think it's his left arm. I can't tell. Well, yeah, I think...
No, but even if you have any on you...
Yeah, you gotta...
No, number one was really good. Number one was bleeding up again.
No, I think the guy number three got it on number one. Unless he got scratched.
Does it move very hard? Did you move next to you?
No, not at all. Once you get a good spot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got to
dress up.
I heard
you're gonna be a three ball pretty soon too.
Yeah, that is so fun. With the little kids.
See,
you don't talk.
Funny how siblings can be so different.
Yeah. Okay, let's kill it. Jumper, one was a layup, and then one was a nice jump.
about 4 or 5 times and ripped out it. Went for 2 layups and got stuck.
Yeah.
kids play basketball, but, you know,
football, like another player talking.
Yeah, light out on the this kid's talking.
Oh, yeah, he's talking. So. That's how I like that.
He's got a
nice new head.
And you don't see it. They're down there nicely.